On this day in history, August 24th, 2006, the International Astronomical Union voted to demote Pluto from planet status and assign it to known dwarf planets in our solar system. The IAU, which voted on multiple proposals during a week of debates, came up with a final definition of a planet. Planets are celestial objects large enough to be made rounded by their gravitational orbit around the sun and to have pushed away nearby planetary objects and debris. Because of this new definition, Pluto no longer fit the criteria and was reclassified as a dwarf planet. One fun fact about this week of debate is that the IAU proposed adding two new planets, the asteroid Ceres and Pluto's moon Charon, in addition to keeping Pluto. 2 years later, the term Plutoid became the official term for any dwarf planet, the list currently only being Pluto and Eris, located beyond the orbit of Neptune, the last real planet in our solar system. However, the reclassification did not come without controversy. Out of the estimated 10,000 professional astronomers worldwide, only 424, or less than 5%, actually voted on the proposal, and many were caught off guard by the logic and contradiction of the final proposal that ultimately got passed. The jokes and disbelief surrounding Pluto's demotion made a worldwide cultural impact, with the new word, Plutoed, being chosen as 2006's word of the year, meaning to demote or devalue someone or something. While the IAU is not going to be reclassifying Pluto back to a real planet anytime soon, some states have labeled March 13th as Pluto Day in recognition, as well as stubborn dismissal of Pluto's demotion.